destination? Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay. Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Thank you.
Please, tell me Lord Zash sent you. Please, I can't stand it here any longer. I don't want to die.
Are you Grathan's cyborg expert in chains?
Yes. Yes, I am. And I got just what you need. Just what Lord Zash ordered. My finest work yet, though I don't quite see what the use of it is.
If you hope to trick me into revealing something, your hopes are poorly placed indeed.
No, I don't want to know any more than is good for me. I'm just warning you. Lord Zash commissioned this weapon against cyborgs. The thing is, most cyborgs are only 10% machine. You need someone at least 50% machine for the neutralizer to do any real damage.
Tell me where it is, or I'll kill you.
If you want it, take it. It's only a prototype, but I guess it'll work if there's one droid you really want to bash. It's in the lab building, can't be missed. But Grantham wouldn't let me have the power cells I need to power it. You'll need to steal those off his droids.
Don't say a word about this to anyone.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. funds.
The dark side swells within you. I sense you will go far.
Not a moment too soon, apprentice. Tell me we were successful. Tell me you have the tech we need to destroy Scotia.
I have the prototype.
Fantastic. Magnificent. Perfect. Then the time to do the deed is now. Scotia is in his chambers as we speak. Be ready. Even with the power you have over him, he will be a frightful sight.
Gaho sida pat white wa dayup.
Set your nerves of cortosis. Turn your fear into hatred. Remember, Scotia stands between us and glory.
Let's get to the killing.
Good. Now listen closely. This is how you will kill Scotia. The relic you found under the Colossus is the key to Scotia's power over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Go to Scotia's chambers and show them the relic. The Trandoshans should stand down, or attack him or something. The confusion should be enough. This is the first step.
Then I use the anti-cyborg prototype to disable him, right?
Exactly. With the bodyguards gone, you can get close enough to Scotia to use the prototype you stole from Grathans. But be mindful. Scotia may be more machine than man, but he's no weakling in the Force. Killing him will still be a challenge.
Challenge? I spit on challenges.
Oh, I wish I could be there to see the contortions on Scotia's malformed face when you destroy him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due to make an appearance at a party in the Nexus Room Cantina. Meet me there when you're done.
Klaus.
Nothing yet. What makes this slave so bold as to enter my chambers? Tell me, slave, are you insane, or do you have a death wish?
If you think this is bad, you should meet my other personality.
Skeesk. Kill him.
No, Hasana. The dark hat grota.
I'm your master now.
Henceforth, I will ask. Akrivo Dixis Yasin, Natchk, Vooja, Ursa Rukwa, Chartesa.
Clever. Zash must have stayed up many a night to think of that one. I suppose you'll be sending my bodyguards away now, or maybe you'll order them to kill me.
You're free to leave anytime.
Just or not.
You shouldn't have done that. The bodyguards, they're nothing. Show. But you subverted my authority. Took my slaves from me, and that makes me angry. And killing you will be over too soon. No, I think you're going to have to suffer first.
Thank you.
is this? How did you... Zash! Zash! You've killed me!
Don't blame Zash. This is all me.
Mindless. You don't know what Zash can do. Think of how many years she must have spent plotting my death. She will kill you, just like she's killed me.
If that day comes, I'll be ready for her.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
When I'd heard she'd taken up with a Mandalorian, I was scandalized. Just scandalized.
A Mandalorian? Does nobody value Sith blood these days?
I know. Don't you think so, Zash?
The places Amin's Waihais fools. Gawandida seek from Tauhans.
I'm sorry. Will you excuse me? I need to have a quick chat with my apprentice.
If you must. Now, as I was saying.
Thank the Emperor you've arrived. It doesn't matter how much one drinks. These parties are just dull, 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 dull. I hope you've come to cheer me up.
I have dismantled the machine.
He's dead then? Excellent. You have performed magnificently, apprentice. None of this would have been possible without you.
Lord Zash.
Darthanaton, I'm honored.
Don't let me interrupt you.
Don't go anywhere just yet, apprentice. This call won't take long, and I have some further instructions for you. As I said, my lord, I'm honored. But why call me?
You have nerve, Zash. Nerve. But I thought you were smarter.
With all respect, Darth Thanaton, I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play ignorant with me, Zash. Scotia's dead, and you killed him.
Scotia? Dead? That's the first I've heard of it. When did this happen?
Just now, Zash, and you know it. What did you expect to gain? His position? His title? You know it doesn't work that way. Where's your discretion?
Discretion? I've been at this party for ages. I may have had a little much to drink, but I'm fairly certain I haven't murdered anyone. Though I have always fancied Scotia's chambers. So much more shelf space.
Zash, I don't want to have this conversation by Hollow. Report to my chambers immediately.
Yes, Darth Anaton. It'll be my pleasure.
What was that all about?
Give me time to talk to Thanaton and then meet me in Darth Scotia's chambers. And don't worry, you've played your part, now it's time for me to play mine. We did it, apprentice.